Hello guys, in today's video I will guess your grade. Yes, but before starting the video, please like the video and subscribe the channel for more interesting videos. Let's start. Think of your grade. Now multiply it by 2. Add 5 to the answer. Multiply that answer by 50. Subtract 250 from the result. Last step, divide the answer by 100. The number you got is your current grade. Did it work? Please tell me in the comments.